guys. There's a smiling Illuminati on my pool table. Holy crap. This isn't a joke. Oh my god, the freaking Illuminati. I gotta run. I gotta run for it. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. This is not a joke. This is gonna come kill us all. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. But really, whew. Yeah, we saw Illuminati was confirmed right there. So, yeah, I'm an Illuminati theorist. And let's get to the video. Today, we're here with Brooks Boomer. We're going to be playing a game of pool, and I'm going to win. I don't know that. Are you good at pool?
Not really.
But we'll see. And, we'll be right back to the video when we get to that. We've already set it all up, so yeah.
Okay, guys, so we've got the camera set up. We're going to go ahead and set up all the balls, and we're going to put that on time lapse. So let's get right to it. So guys, yeah, there, I was getting the balls. So everything. I'll break since I can much edit.
I'm gonna win.
Heard that.
Take no L's.
He ain't going.
Hit the like button if you think Brooks is gonna win.
No, hit the like button if you think Kate's gonna win, because if you hit the right button if you think Brooks is gonna win, that means there's gonna be no likes.
Whatever.
I break. You wanna break?
No, whatever. I hear it comes a horrible break.
Okay. Oh, I scratched. You're right, it wasn't a horrible break.
Dogs, baby. So, according to that make, I am solid. I'm solid.
Yeah, you're solid. Wait, did you make the six in?
Yeah, I made the six. Alright, you're done. Your stripes.
Damn, stripes. I had a perfect setup for the four. Did I know? I can try that 12, but that's a pretty hard shot. That's pretty far down.
I'll try.
Didn't get it. Oh, I got one. Thank you, 13. Usually I hit 13 like better than anything. Wait, now I did something good. Did I scratch?
No.
I don't know. Yeah.
Well, I didn't scratch. Just hit the ball in the.
Is that a scratch?
I hit the white ball in the pocket. So. Yeah, I'm gonna scratch more one.
I just made 13 in, you already know.
It's tough.
Yeah, that's like my least favorite ball. It always hates me. No, so it's probably not gonna like come out the pocket. And we're kind of kidding. Oh no. 13 has spoken.
Maybe
Ooh, that was a good hit.
Did you mean to do that?
Yeah.
Because I couldn't hit that, because that was annoying.
Yeah.
So, which is the best view? I think that one is.
Yes, thank you.
So, I'm going to jump this. Hit the 11.
There, you got it.
Oh, this is hard because it's so close to the table. I can't do that. You can't do it.
And can you hop in the corner?
Can't do that either.
Or you can go like so.
Oh my gosh! I caught it. I mean, that wasn't a bad shot, but
it was close.
I'm good.
I don't want to get under it for some reason.
I wanted it to be a table stretch.
Come on, let me give me something good. Set me up for you, and set and get me to the
control. Watch.
No! Hit the eight.
I hit the eight ball, and then I take dogs.
Yeah.
All day, baby. All day. Can you do that?
What?
It's like if you want to get it off the wall, can you do that?
Sure, you can put it right there. Guys, that was a table scratch. He could have moved me wherever he wanted to. I never hit one of my balls.
I'm so glad I didn't even set up the camera right there because I need it. Need the bridge, guys. It's not going to make it, but.
Destiny's cheap. He doesn't even allow me to use the bridge.
Yeah, well.
Alright then.
You can use the bridge. This is a competitive game. It's for the fans. Oh, I tried setting myself up for the 14, but that didn't work at all. Of course you can use the bridge, dude.
Maybe it's.
If I was solid, I could easily, not easily, but I could jump that. I could do that. Is that possible? No, it's really not. I was going to try the hard side of history where you hit it, and I know how to do this. It's really hard though. You hit it and it will come back. I could try to make the 14, but it's too hard. Can we try?
Well, I'll try it anyway.
It didn't work. I still hit one of my balls, so I wasn't able to scratch. You're now. Go watch my dance video. Shows you how to do that. Well, this would have been a great setup, but it's not. It's so close to the table.
Unless you're a legend.
Woo! Way to go. But it wasn't one of mine, so you cut it when the dam was crashed. That's a from try it off video. Knee slapping right there, folks.
Do you want to? Yeah. You need to use your phone.
This sucks anyways.
Thank you. My mommy said that she wants to kill me.
What? That ate. Guys, you already know. I don't even know who's winning, so you already know. I think he's winning, honestly.
You never leave me with a shot at all.
Do you have four, 3 plus the 8 ball left?
You have 4 plus 8 ball.
Woo!
I'm winning.
Woo! 3 plus the 8 ball.
A shot. 15 in the corner. I'm on it right now. Oh, crap. Alright, I would be on it.
Oh,
I'm so close.
Dude, I ain't a legend.
You already know I'm gonna win, guys. Go ahead and drop a like if you think I'm gonna win, because you're not gonna win.
How is this not supposed to go in? I barely hit it, no. Because
I hate you.
I think your mom hates you.
Okay, I'm trying to hit the 9. Just because I'm a legend, you know?
It's not going to go in, but I'm not going to go in. I'm just trying to hit it.
Woo!
Ooh, take a scratch.
Not what a game scratch looks like. I got a scratch.
Whoa. You're the legend.
I have to stay behind the air.
As you already know, I'm going to win. Because...
Do you guys need to drop a like? Subscribe if you haven't already.
Mine doesn't.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Dude, this like Cade's 2017 through 18 pool highlights. You know what I mean? Watch this.
Oh yeah, table scratch.
That wasn't a table scratch. That was a pool table scratch.
Ching 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 ching
ching
ching. Oh my god.
Ching ching
ching
ching
ching
ching ching ching ching ching. Wait, is that table scratch?
No, I thought it was that ball.
I did you. I sure have that. So guys, that was the end of the game. Obviously.
Thanks for watching.
Go hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment if you like this video and what you want me to do in the next video. Or don't, it's your choice. And that was the end of the video. Of course, I won, like I said at the beginning. Oh my god. Okay, but yeah, I won, like I said at the beginning. And see you next time. Kiss out. Peace.
By the way, guys, I know I said I was gonna post a snowboarding slash skiing video. I snowboard because snowboarding. But I'm going to show a clip of that. I was going on a green slope after I did a terrain park, which is like all the tricks. So I did not go fast because I had to get up from sitting down. I was not going fast at all. If I came off my, I was going down a black slope. And if I went down that, I went down a black slope. Then I had to cut through below. Then I had to cut through the woods. Then I hit a couple jumps on the terrain park. And then I went down a green slope and I hit a jump that wasn't supposed to be there. But I landed it because, you know, so we'll get, I'll show you that clip real fast.
Instead.